Fellow citizens,
charged with the responsibility in doing what we may to advance the interests and promote the general welfare of a people lately enslaved, and who, though now free, still suffer many of the disadvantages and evils derived from their former condition, not the least among which is a low and unjust estimate entertained of their abilities and possibilities and their value as citizens of the Republic.